The worst possible place to be, let me say this, the worst possible place to be is in bonds of any type. They're a triple threat to people's capital, but people are panicking into them, searching for yields of 1 and 2%, or this is going to be a bigger catastrophe than real estate when the bond bubble bursts.